Hello friends, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. Today we have a small lesson about prepositions. We'll learn preposition через, across, through or over. Preposition через has wide meaning, across, through, over. For example, across the road. Preposition через is used with nouns in accusative case. Across the road. Road. Дорога. Nominative case. Дорога. Across the road. Через дорогу. Через дорогу. Дорогу. Accusative case. Дорога. Nominative case. Дорогу. Accusative case. Across the road, через дорогу. Other examples. So, across the road, через дорогу. Across the river, через реку. River, река, nominative case. Через реку, через реку. Through the window, через окно. Window, окно. Через окно. Through the gap, for example, sun ray gets through the gap in a fence. Through the gap. Через щель. Щель. Через щель. Over the fence, and a bit different meaning. Over the fence. Через забор. Через забор. Fence, забор. Words окно, щель, забор, they have the same forms, all they the same forms in nominative case and in accusative case, so in these examples they don't change. Window, окно, через окно, but this is accusative case, it has the same ending. Through the gap, щель, через щель. Забор, nominative case, забор, через забор, sound the same. Well, let's repeat it again. First Russian, then English. Через дорогу, across the road. Через реку, across the river. Через окно, through the window. Через щель, through the gap. Через забор, over the fence. Now let's have a little training for you to confirm this knowledge. I say Russian and you say English. All these words that we learned, nouns with preposition через. Let's start. Через дорогу, you say English. Across the road. Через реку, you say English. Across the river. Через окно. Through the window. Через щель. Through the gap. Через забор. Over the fence. And now reverse, I say English and you say Russian. To make sure that you remember. Across the road, you say Russian. Через дорогу. Across the river. Через реку. Through the window. Через окно. Through the gap. Через щель. Over the fence. Через забор. And now let's repeat once again. Even if now you forget something, for the second time you will sure remember everything. Again, the same. I say English, you say Russian. Quickly. Across the road. Через дорогу. Across the river. Через реку. Through the window. Через окно. Through the gap. через щель. Over the fence. Через забор. Молодец. So this short lesson is over. See you in my next lessons. If you see my video for the first time, follow my YouTube channel, join our Facebook page. See you in my next lessons. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!